And today is a day off for the Kansas City Chiefs, but players use it as a day to give back. And right now, linebacker Tamba Hali is serving meals to the homeless.
Really cool. KMBC 9's Karen Kornacki is at Bishop Sullivan Center's Community Kitchen. Karen, what's all this about?
I'll tell you, it's a very crowded place right now as more than 300 people are getting a meal courtesy of Tamba Hali. He had it catered by a local Italian restaurant, and you can check out, this is exactly what's being served tonight. Tamba actually prepared the plate, so you can see went a little heavy there on the pasta. Now, a couple other Chiefs here with him, you can see they're in the serving line over here, and one of the big reasons they wanted to be part of this is because the fans have given so much to the Chiefs, and they in turn want to give back to the community.
They're not alone, you know. This is happening around the entire world, and whatever we can do as Kansas City Chiefs and individually, you know, we want to be helpful and very involved in our community.
I think anybody out there can understand. We've all had low points in our life, and to see someone come and say, "Hey, you know, we're here for you. At least tonight we are," it'll help a lot.
And I'll tell you, they've been getting autographs, taking pictures, and even my friend here, look at this young man, let's turn around, see this? My autograph, that's right. They've been getting autographs from everybody out here, having a great time because the Chiefs just bring that to the community. That's it from the Bishop Sullivan Community Kitchen. Back to you.